So, welcome students. So, in this question you are given that you have two lines x by a plus y by b is equal to 1 and x by b plus y by a is equal to 1. You have two lines and a variable line is passing through the point of intersection of these two lines. So, let these two be the two lines. We have a point of intersection P and a variable line is passing through this point of intersection and it is meeting the coordinate x at the points A and B. You are asked to find the locus of the midpoint of AB. You are asked to find the locus of the midpoint of AB. So, now let H comma K, let H comma K be a point on locus. So, if H comma K is a point on the locus, this has to be the midpoint of A and B. So, let us take the coordinates of A as h comma 0, sorry, h is already used. So, let the coordinates of A be p comma 0 and the coordinates of B be 0 comma q. So, now, what is the relation between p, q and h comma k? Because h comma k is the midpoint of A, B. So, h comma k should be equal to p plus 0 by 2, that is p by 2, 0 plus q by 2 is q by 2. So, this implies P is equal to 2H and Q is equal to 2P. That means the intercepts of the line AB are 2H and 2K. Hence, the equation of AB, the equation of AB is nothing but X by 2H plus Y by 2K is equal to 1. Intercept form X by X intercept plus Y by intercept is equal to 1. So, now you got the equation of AB, x by 2h plus y by 2k is equal to 1. So, according to the question, what is the equation, what is the condition that this AB has to satisfy? So, my AB has to pass through the intersection of these two lines. So, now let us find the intersection of these two lines. So, x by a plus y by b is equal to 1 and x by b plus y by a is equal to 1. So, what is the intersection of these two? So, let us solve these two. So, we have, I'll multiply it with 1 by b, I'll multiply it with 1 by a and I subtract 1 from the other, you get y by b square minus y by a square, that is y times 1 by b square minus 1 by a square is equal to 1 by b minus 1 by a. This implies y is equal to a b by a plus b. Y is equal to a b by a plus b and you can substitute y is equal to a b by a plus b here. This implies x is also equal to a b by a plus b. So, you can substitute y as a by a plus b and try to get the values of x. Okay. So, x is a b by a plus b and y is also a b by a plus b. So, now this is the point of intersection of these two lines. So, my line x by 2h plus y by 2k is equal to 1 has to pass through this. So, if I substitute x is equal to ab by a plus b and y is equal to ab by a plus b, this line has to satisfy. So, once you substitute ab by a plus b here, ab by a plus b here, that ab by a plus b goes onto that side, you get 1 by 2h plus 1 by 2k is equal to a plus b by a. So, this is the condition which h comma k has to satisfy. So, what is the curve on which h comma k lies? The locus is nothing but 1 by 2x plus 1 by 2y is equal to a plus b by ab. So, 2 times a plus b times xy is equal to ab times x plus y. So, if you take LCM, so this is the equation that you get. Thank you.